animals with the help of local beings called Bersi, but popularly Niwo. Among the Tani group of people comprised of Adi, Apatani, Lalo, Nishi, and Tagi, the sun, Doni, moon, Polo are considered as supreme beings. Doni Polism, a religion that makes no distinction, is more relevant in the present day, and that is its believers pray for the greater welfare of the entire community while practicing the much needed tolerance towards other cultures. The religion is unique as women priests are equally revered unlike other religions. Rigpo, known as the father of Doni Polism, for institutionalization of the Tibetan government folk religion, believed that the main reason of the easy erosion of the traditional culture was that it lacked a written literature. Thus, prayers and hymns were composed to recover and revitalize the endangered rituals. His conviction was traditional means the way of living of a society practicing its social, religious, cultures, economic life, the way of preserving history, literature, and all other norms of social life inherited from that immortal, which may be called social character and identity. Culture is our identity and its laws. They re-emphasize again to drive the whole message that indigenous faith is the mother of all religions being proved across the world. Yes, we belong to the world community as nature worshippers despite geographical barriers, but are the same across the world. Thank you and have a graceful day.
थैंक यू मेकनम. हम अपने अगला कार्यक्रम की तरफ बढ़ते हुए, आप सब जानते ही हैं कि हमारे संभाग को उत्तर प्रदेश मिला हुआ है, और आप सब मेरी इस बात से सहमत होंगे कि जब कभी भी हम स्वतंत्रता संग्राम की बात करते हैं तो हमारे बचपन की प्रथम स्मृतियों में रानी लक्ष्मीबाई जी का नाम आता है, जिनका जन्म 18 नवंबर 1828 में हुआ और केवल 29 वर्ष की आयु में ही 1858 में उनकी मृत्यु हो गई. उत्तर प्रदेश की प्रसिद्ध कवियत्री सुश्री सुभद्रा कुमारी चौहान ने उनकी विजय गाथा को कलमबद्ध किया है. तो स्वतंत्रता संग्राम सेनानियों में जो हमारी रानी लक्ष्मीबाई जी की गाथा उत्तर प्रदेश की ही कवियत्री सुभद्रा कुमारी चौहान के द्वारा लिखी गई और हमारे विद्यालय की कक्षा 10वीं की छात्रा नैना एंड नेलविन ने इसे संगीतबद्ध किया है. तो चलिए अगली प्रस्तुति की तरफ चलते हैं. एक गीत जो प्रस्तुत कर रहे हैं कक्षा 10वीं की नैना और नेलविन.
Thank you.
धन्यवाद बच्चों। सुषमा आगे का कार्यक्रम संचालित करें।
थैंक यू नीला नैनी। अब मैं हमारे विद्यालय की एसएसटी टीचर यर्ति मैम को आमंत्रित करती हूँ कि वो हमें यहाँ की लोकल जनजातियों के बारे में बताएं, क्योंकि जो अरुणाचल प्रदेश है वहाँ की जो टोटल जो जनसंख्या है उसमें ज्यादातर हिस्सा जनजातियों का ही है। यहाँ पे अनेक जनजातियों के लोग रहते हैं। यर्ति मैम
थैंक यू मैम। नमस्ते एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, रेस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल सर, सीनियर कॉलीग्स एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिस यारुति यांगे। ओके, सो आई एम द टीजीटी एसएसटी ऑफ केबी नंबर 2 ईटानगर। ऑन दिस स्पेशल ओकेजन आई विल बी हाईलाइटिंग द ट्राइबल ग्रुप्स रिसाइडिंग इन अरुणाचल प्रदेश। ओके, एज पर 2011 सेंसस वी हैव 26 मेजर ट्राइब्स एंड एज आयंतिका हैज ऑलरेडी मेंशनड वी हैव more than 100 sub tribes. Okay, so some of the major tribes were Adi, Apatani, Nishi, Galo, Monpa, Tagin, Chekdupen, Wancho, Thangsa, Nokte, and Singpho. Okay, so even me, I belong to one of the major tribes, that is Adi. So I'm wearing the dress. Yeah? Okay, so lastly, I would like to say that the state of Arunachal Pradesh represents a true mini India, okay, in terms of diverse culture and religion. Okay, so that's it for my side. Thank you so much.
Now I invite Nunia to describe, to give information about other tribes. Yeah, are you there?
Ma'am, can you see me?
Yes. You're looking very beautiful. Yes, start.
Okay, first of all, I want to tell you that I'm wearing my traditional attire. And for your convenience, I would like to stand so you can have a good look at me. So this is the traditional attire of our Arunachal Pradesh, which belongs to Mission 5. सभी को नमस्कार। एक भारत श्रेष्ठ भारत के अंतर्गत निपानोनिया कक्षा 11वीं वर्ष के छात्र आपके समक्ष अरुणाचल प्रदेश की जनजातियों के बारे में जानकारी देना चाहती हूँ। अरुणाचल प्रदेश भारत के उत्तर पूर्व में स्थित राज्य है। अरुणाचल का अर्थ हिंदी में उत्तर सूर्य का पर्वत है। प्रदेश की सीमाएं दक्षिण में असम, दक्षिण पूर्व में नागालैंड, पूर्व में बर्मा, पश्चिम में भूटान और उत्तर में तिब्बत से। प्रदेश की बोलचाल की मुख्य भाषा हिंदी है। भारत की जनगणना 2011 के अनुसार अरुणाचल प्रदेश की आबादी लगभग 1,40,00,000 थी और क्षेत्रफल लगभग 83,743 वर्ग किलोमीटर है। अरुणाचल प्रदेश में बहुत सी जनजातियां हैं, जिसमें मुख्य रूप से पश्चिम मोंपा, केंद्र में तानी, पूर्व में ताई और राज्य के दक्षिण में नाफा लोग होते हैं। अरुणाचल में सबसे बड़ी जनजातियों में निशी, आदि, गालो, कांति, मोंपा और अपातानी प्रमुख है। So yes, I personally belong to the Mishmi tribe and here I'm going to share a brief information about Arunachal. So the Mishmi community is the largest ethnic group in Arunachal and in our traditional language Mishmi, there is a combine of two words, that is Ni and Si. The Ni refers to a human and Si denotes a being and they combine together form basically, Nishi means the human being, which is also a traditional language. Yes. And so the Nishi tribe occupies the 8 districts in Arunachal Pradesh, and that is Karadadi, West Kaming, East Kaming, Kurunkame, Kamle, part of Lower Subansiri, Pakikesang, and Arunachal, the Ahumbaya district. So the most populous out of Vishnu tribes is Akand and their community, which belongs to Pahumpai district. And according to census of 2011, the total population of Vishnu in Arunachal Pradesh was 2,89,428. And religions here are, of course, Christianity, animism, and the major religion here is Dhoni Polo, which also means sun and moon. And most of all, I would also like to add that we are very proud Bengalis. Now, I would like to call Ms. Khadi Haro and Sonia for introducing the Apatan tribe. Thank you.
Hey, Sonia. Khadi Haro, आपको इनवाइट करते हैं कि आप आपातानी ट्राइब के बारे में सब जानकारी दें।
आगे, आर यू देयर?
Good morning to all. My name is Hage Haro from KV number 2 Itanagar or Natal City. I am from class 6 section 3 and today I am going to tell about the Apatani tribe. Apatani is one of the major tribes of Arunachal Pradesh living in the Zero Valley in the lower Subansiri district of Arunachal Pradesh. The height of Zero Valley 5,764 feet from sea level. Niro is the headquarter of the Lower Subansiri district of Arunachal Pradesh. Niro is the Niro Valley native covers an area about 50,000 hectares of land. The population is 43,777 as per census in 2011. The tribe speaks the language Apatani, English and Hindi. The Apatani believe in Dhoni Polo, the sun and moon, as their supreme god. Apatani believe the sun of Apatani. The main festival of Apatani is Tri, Myoho and Murum. The original and migration of the Apatani have no written record, but they believe they come from Tibet. Thank you.
Now, Jyoti, are you there? Please, I invite you to tell about the Adi tribe.
Good morning to all. My name is Jyoti Ligya. I'm from KV number 2 Itanagar, Arunachal Pradesh. Today, I'm representing the Adi tribe of Arunachal Pradesh. Adi tribe is the second populous indigenous group of Arunachal Pradesh. The name Adi is derived from a Chinese source. It literally means hill man. We are known for our peace, harmony, and hospitality. We live in harmony with nature and promote a sustainable zero waste approach to life. The dresses of men and women in Adi tribe are very different from each other. The men wears both are known as lagli. The woman wears various types of dresses. The most common dress is a dress that I am wearing. You can see this dress is known as pore gale. We celebrate many festivals. The main festival is called Solu, which is in the first week of September. We have great faith in God. We follow the indigenous Dhoni Polo religion. We believe that the spirit can easily be offended and must be presented with offering and incantation to avoid the diseases and illness. We are still connected to our forefather. We are still connected to our origin. I wish all the best to all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Jyoti.
Now I invite Sonia to extend some information on tribal people of Arunachal Pradesh. Jyoti, Sonia, are you there?
Good morning to all of you. I'm Tanya Sonia from Class 10C, representing 8 Bar, Stress Bar. Today I'm going to talk about Apatani tribe. Apatani vary for inclusion as a World Heritage Site for its extremely high productive and unique of preserving ecology. We have two major festivals, Dri and Myoko. In July, the agriculture festival of Dri is celebrated with prayers for a bumper harvest and prosperity of all humankind. Akui to Daminda, PA, dance, etc. are the main cultural programs performed in the festival. Myoko, on the other hand, is a festival to celebrate friendship, similar to modern friendship day, but unlike the latter, which lasts only for a day. It is celebrated for almost a month long, from the end of March to the end of April. Apatani trace their descent pretty nearly. They are wearing our Apatani attire. This is Lebu, Tadotasa, and Sukuntare. And the design behind me is self weave called Ami Agro. And this is
Salenda. Thank you, Sonia. हमारे विद्यालय का आखिरी कार्यक्रम पिल द्वारा प्रस्तुत नृत्य, जो कुछ टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम के कारण उस समय हो नहीं पाया था. पिल
मैम, इट्स विजिबल?
यस पिल, स्टार्ट. Thank you.
you very much, Phil. Dinesh sir.
Yeah, ma'am, I can hear you. After yes, these performance from KV number 2 Itanagar, now I hand over this mic to KV 39 GTC Varanasi Kent. Sir, please hand over. I'm able to hand over this mic and please do the further proceedings.
सभी को सुप्रभात. आवाज मेरी आ रही है आप सब तक?
यस सर.
यस सर. खाक हुई जिस जमीन की, पार